I was addicted to the game, a world of evil, natural hateful thought, inconsistent pain. Game banging and dope slanging, what's the life that I was given from a womb of a lonely mother? To the street I was raised, a broken home, a shattered heart. No lights ever revealed the cries of a burning baby with the flame that I needed to share. The pain in my heart was slowed down by violence, but when I was alone, calming down, left with a silence. The pain was still there, ever stronger than before. So off to the streets, I headed in search of a violent war. I really needed help, because I'm hurting inside with the addiction of this game. Many people have died. I don't wanna leave the light, searching for ways to cover my pain. Always searching out the first time, because the high is never the same. Doing anything for the game, losing family and killing the brain. Failing to realize the fact that I'm only one and climbing the pain. Like a leaf of the street, I continue to fall into a hole of darkness by the anger with the pain that was barely small. See, I want to stand up and be able to stand tall, 10 feet high, nigga. Before a baby can walk, a baby must learn to crawl. With all this said and done, I'm now realizing that I had pain. By taking the first step of getting help and admitted that I'm did it to the game, nigga. Truth the rapper, yeah. True story, nigga. From the bottom to the top. Truth the rapper, nigga. Truth the rapper.